Hi, my name is Mr. Contreras.
Hola, me llamo Señor Contreras, and I'm really stoked it's another school year. Me alegro mucho que es otro año de escuela. I can't wait to teach your kids Spanish, and I hope it's going to be a great year. Espero que va a ser un buen año.
Vale, ¿qué es español para primaria?
Spanish for the elementary. That's what primaria means, elementary. And I get the privilege to go class to class to 13 different classrooms and teach my foreign language, the language I grew up speaking.
Estamos regresando a la escuela y voy a hablar un poco sobre cosas que van a necesitar saber tus hijos e hijas.
We're returning to school and I'm going to be talking about a little bit of the things that you need to know for your kids and the things that they'll need to be bringing to school for Spanish class, para español.
All right, well, here we are in the junior high Spanish classroom, and I'm here to tell you about three things that I want your students, that your kids, to be thinking about when we go into Spanish class this school year. All right, the first thing is being ready. Estar listos y preparados. ¿Qué significa ser preparado? What does it mean to be prepared? We're gonna need anything above third grade, any kid going into third or higher to bring a folder and a composition notebook in their backpack, their mochila. Hay una mochila, y dentro de la mochila va a haber una carpeta y un cuaderno. All right, second thing. I hope that everyone will be studious and apply, or apply yourselves. Ser estudioso y aplícate. What does that mean? Take notes. And in Spanish class, you're gonna need two different colored pencils or two different colored pens for Spanish note-taking and English note-taking. And third, finally, be respectful and have fun. Ser respetuoso y diviértete. Here at the Grace Christian Department of Spanish, we believe in the TPRS teaching philosophy, teaching proficiency through reading and storytelling. And the department head, Señora Garner, has been training me in this method.
Hi, I am Mrs. Garner, and I am the junior high Spanish teacher at Grace Christian School. I'm excited to get to work with Señor Contreras in creating a unified curriculum so that our students can be better and more well-rounded and have a better comprehension of the Spanish language. We both use a system called TPRS, Total Proficiency Through Reading and Storytelling. It is different than the system that I was raised with. I went to high school and it was grammar-based and it was learning about the language of Spanish. Instead, we learned Spanish through comprehensible input. That means that we teach vocabulary in dynamic ways. We try to make it practical, and we are content driven, meaning that we teach interesting topics, but in Spanish. And there's a whole system that we go through. We don't just blast them with it. We limit our words, which is why it's comprehension. We make sure that we teach the words that we're about to use, and we also teach them to look for context clues within a conversation. We want them to acquire the language instead of learning it. When you acquire a language, it's something that happens to you. It's a natural experience, just like a baby. A baby, when they're born, they don't start speaking, they don't memorize a whole bunch of vocabulary, they listen to you and they put pieces together. And that's exactly what we're going to be doing with the students. We are so excited to be able to give this gift of Spanish to them. It's just amazing. And we're excited to partner with you. If you have any questions, you can let Señor Contreras know. You can also ask me. Even if I'm not your child's teacher, I'm still here 100% for them. All right, have a great day.